has been talking. They say our love wasn't real, that it would soon be over. That's not the way I feel, but I don't worry, honey. Let them say what they may. Come on and stay.
I met Mitchell through mutual friends during high school, and then during the summer after we had graduated, I saw him at Zaxby's in Macon. I actually messaged him on Facebook, started talking again. He proposed on Thanksgiving Day at my parents' house, and they all knew what was happening. They were all in on it. They led me outside to take a picture, which I thought was just a family picture. And then he got down on one knee in front of everybody.
Everybody's been talking. Yes, the news travels fast. They said the fire would stop and burn.